Hartford, St. Louis, Missouri, is home to the final pay-per-view before WrestleMania, WWE Elimination Chamber. With no less than four title matches scheduled, this promises to be an unbelievable night. On the SmackDown side, we'll see an Elimination Chamber match. One X factor is what kind of curveball Raw General Manager Stephanie McMahon will throw at Undertaker's WrestleMania opponent. Stephanie's a tough customer, but I'd rather feel her wrath than the dead man's.
Almost at the level where I feel confident in your chances against The Undertaker. I'm sure you remember his match at the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania against Shawn Michaels.
Of course! It was match of the year, hands down.
You're just not getting it. You need to do even more. You'll be taking on the Heartbreak Kid tonight, and I'll accept nothing less than a five-star match.
Hey, I always perform at a high level.
spectacular fashion. Sounds awfully familiar, Michael. Remember HBK versus Undertaker at WrestleMania? There seems to be a common thread to a lot of his actions lately. The biggest WrestleMania ever is only a month away. I can't wait!